नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी। मी शिव पोखरेल, माय चैनल योगा एंड फिटनेस विद शिव। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट योगा पोस्चर, दैट नेम इज योगा फॉर ब्रेन पावर। ब्रेन पावर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन आवर डेली लाइफ। इफ वी इम्प्रूव आवर ब्रेन पावर, वी कैन इजिली रिड्यूस आवर स्ट्रेस, एंजाइटी एंड डिप्रेशन। वी कैन इजिली इम्प्रूव आवर हैप्पी हार्मोन, स्पेशली डोपामाइन, सेरोटोनिन, ऑक्सीटोसिन एंड इंड्रोफिन एज वेल। एंड इट इज़ वेरी इजी टू रिड्यूस आवर नेगेटिव हार्मोन्स, एड्रेनालाइन एंड कोर्टिसोल्स एज वेल। देयरफॉर ब्रेन पावर इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट नॉट ओनली फॉर स्टडी बट ऑल्सो टू रन आवर डेली लाइफ एंड टू स्टे आवर हेल्दी, वेल्दी एंड वाइज। देयरफॉर टुडेज वीडियो इज वेरी टोटली फोकस ऑन द ब्रेन पावर। All the super brain yogas, or especially brain yogas, is very important in our daily life. Among them, first and foremost important yoga posture is super brain yoga squats. You can bring both your hand close to your ear and try to touch your ear. There is a very main point in our ear area, therefore it is also very good. And you can keep opposite ear, right hand is left ear and left hand is right ear. From here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 9 and 10. I am only providing 10 times. You can repeat this yoga asana. In our school life, our teacher always try to punish this super brain yoga. This is not a punishment, this is a yoga to memorize or to take a very important part from our life, and we can become a very moral person. Therefore, this is also very good yogasana. You can also practice this yogasana, and again you can practice other important yoga posture is standing forward fold, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3, and try to touch your leg and try to touch on the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and slowly, and you can slowly move here and there, baby rattle pose as well, and relax on this posture and slowly come on the center. This is also very good, especially for brain area. Then you can sit and practice other types of yoga asana. Otherwise, types of yoga asana is Murga asana or chicken pose is also very good, especially for our brain, to increase our blood circulation and oxygenation in our, especially our pineal glands, pituitary glands, hypothalamus and other glands as well. Slowly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. You can practice this yoga asana. This is also very, very beautiful yoga asana. You can also practice this superman yoga. Then slowly you can practice other important and very useful yoga posture for super brain yoga is seated forward fold or paschimottasana. Inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3, and hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly come on the center. This is also very good yoga asana. Other yoga asana is Padmasana. Padmasana is also very excellent practice of super brain or especially brain power to calm our mind. Especially blood circulation is also very good in our belly area, therefore to improving our serotonin level in our body is very high, therefore we can easily manage our stress, anxiety and depression from this yoga. Inhale, exhale. Then slowly other important yoga posture is you can practice or the Shirsasana as well. First of all, then slowly Shirsasana as well. Slowly come on the child pose. Then slowly lie down on the left side and slowly you can practice other important yoga posture for brain power is slowly bridge pose. Slowly come on the center and you can do Sarvangasana as well. Slowly Halasana as well. Then slowly release the posture. After relaxing on Savasana, slowly lie down and slowly walk up. Then other important yoga asana, especially for brain, is Brahmari Pranayama. Brahmari Pranayama is also very good for brain power. Keep your angusta on the air and all the four finger is close your senses. Inhale. This is also excellent practice for Brahmari Pranayama or especially for brain. Then you can always focus on our brain and always improving the blood circulation in our brain area. Automatically our brain power is increasing and at last you can chanting Omkara. A Oma, you can take A first of all. A is focused on our belly area. Oop is focused on our anahata area, especially chest area. Ma is focused on the throat and especially mouth area. That is called Aum. and it is also named as pranava, and it is a very excellent practice in yoga, inhaling, exhaling. You can practice all these things in your daily routine. Do not forget to subscribe, mention, like, video and comment on the converse. We'll meet next day with next video. Bye bye. Namaskar. Have a nice day. Bye bye.